If you would like to be tested for COVID-19, Tuesday through Friday, there will be walk-up testing in Longview and Tyler from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. On Friday, there will also be testing in Jacksonville from 9 to 4. All testing is free to the public, and first responders are also welcome to get tested here. For a detailed list of locations, you can visit our website, ketk.com.